The draw for the Manchester Premier Cup semi-final was made earlier this week. Stalybridge Celtic will take on the winners of Aston United and Radcliffe Borough, while cup holders Mosley have been handed a home tie against Trafford. The ties are scheduled to be played during the second week of February. Tameside College have been awarded a sports provision grant of £48,000. The scheme is a £25 million National Lottery funded project run by Sports England. As part of the grant, Tameside College has appointed a new sports development officer. Chris Banks, a former basketball player, will help to increase participation in sports and fitness at the college. Stalybridge Celtic have announced a ground share plan with Oldham Rugby League Club. Chairman Rob Gorski announced the plans on Wednesday morning. Oldham will play their 2016 league fixtures at Bowerfold from Sunday the 7th of February. Oldham achieved promotion to the Rugby League Championship last season after 6 failed attempts. Matty Mainwaring is set to compete in his first professional bout this weekend. The former Hyde midfielder is competing at the Winter Gardens in Blackpool. The 25-year-old has been trained by former undefeated welterweight champion Matthew Hatton. More information can be found at InsideTameside.com. Thank you.